what somebody else's big question was.
Well, only because the last one was she had was her. Because we ended up together.
Okay. Well, tell your own then.
Okay. Why do most dancers make the transition and become dance teachers?
And that's important because?
Because I don't think all dancers can be dance teachers.
Okay.
Okay. I'm just going to move it over.
Right, the last question I heard was, why aren't musical theatre actors taken as seriously as straight actors? Which I think was Mark's question.
And any other reasons you heard from? No. You didn't hear any other reasons why it was important?
No.
No.
No. That's what I heard.
No, I should never do all
that. The last question I had was, how would you go about getting a managerial position within the Arts Council? Which I believe was Nicholas's question.
Okay.
Yeah, last question I have is how your background, what's that thing?
Should I just read it for you? How does your background say you've come from a poor background or a rich background, how does then that ultimately affect your success? Obviously it affects where you can train or if you have to self-fund yourself and things like that, and how will that ultimately affect your success? And that was Lisa's.
Okay, interesting. So the socioeconomic impact on success in performing arts?
Sorry?
Did you want to say something?
No, sorry, I just asked whose question it was.
She's,
it was
she's
my question.
Oh, it was your question?
Yeah.
Oh, right. Did they get it right?
Yeah, that's what it was.